All right, what's up, everybody? I'm back with another video, and I did a roast session, actually. Why is there a shopping cart at the park? Okay. All right, so I did a roast video earlier today, and if you enjoyed that, make sure to smash that like button. Yeah, just make sure to go check it out. And I'm coming back. I've been getting a lot of comments, like a lot, maybe possibly like 10 comments saying, "What about put lotion in my hair because, you know, it doesn't make it look dry when it's sponged first." And I didn't have any lotion, and I'm coming back with a how to sponge your hair for mixed people. So I mean, I guess, you know, just forget it. So what you're gonna need, obviously, is your sponge, and you're gonna need some water. All right, it doesn't have to be a spray bottle, but, you know, just use water. But the first thing you wanna do is you wanna, you know, make sure it's all nice, you know, all over the place, you know. And then you're gonna wet it. Oh, I got electronics down there, so I'm gonna go back here, actually. No, let's do this. I'm gonna towel. Okay, here we go. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Alright, I can feel the thing on my feet. Alright, so now that you have it, you know, wet, what you want to do is you want to take your sponge and do so. And it might not form like right away because, you know, it just got wet and I haven't sponged my hair in a minute. But it's going to come back to shape in no time. I'm just going to get back to y'all when it's all sponged up, you know. And I'm going to see y'all in a second. All right. Alright, I'm getting a tripod for my camera, aka, I can't tell you what I use, I'm sorry, y'all probably already know what I use anyway, but I'm getting a tripod, and I did sponge my hair. It may not look like it, but I didn't do it for too long, that's why I went and got me a soda, you know. I was getting tired, not saying I'm getting tired of my job at YouTube, you know. Alright, now, I got 96 subscribers, I surpassed 95, and now today, or tomorrow, no, today I'm gonna be choosing a winner for the giveaway, and, I'm gonna be choosing the winner for the giveaway. Dang, I keep forgetting what I'm gonna say. But I am going to be announcing the winner tomorrow. No, I'm going to announce the winner when I hit 100, obviously. And hopefully we can hit 100 at least by today. But if we do hit 100 today, it's the winner isn't going to be announced yet. I might announce it on Instagram, so go follow my Instagram. At tv.watson, and yeah, so if I do surpass 100 subscribers, just make sure to go check that out, and I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. What is that? You see, I know y'all see that. What is that? Oh, that's my hair. Trying to pull my hair off. All right. Now that's how you sponge your hair. Mixed people. I'm not trying to be racist in that, but you know, y'all been bugging me. Bugging me with comments saying, "Why'd you do that? Why you do it with lotion? Just let me do what I'm doing. And I'm gonna just catch y'all tomorrow. I don't know with I don't know what I'm gonna be showing you guys tomorrow. But hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Peace out, crew. Wrong hand.